A wonderful, wonderful, blessed day. On purpose from your girl Beats by Glam. I love you, love you, love you, love you, love ya.
What's up, Instagram? I done been on school duty all day. I done been the nurse. I done been the teacher, the breakfast lady, the lunch lady, the dinner lady. And do you know that mini me still got the nerve to ask me if I could warm her up some mac and cheese? She is totally the mac and cheese queen. But you know what? Since I'm Beast by Glam Glam, and that's little mini mini Glam Glam, I'm finna order her something, cause baby, that's school, baby. Wore us out mentally, but we made it through. But Minnie Mia is over here asking me to make her some freaking mac and cheese. Girl, I just ordered church chicken. Because after a mental day like today, like my baby, my other baby made it through it. My sixth grade, it was champ. Easy. But my kindergartner, 8 hours in front of the computer, I think they need to rethink that as far as kindergartners. Baby, because after 12 o'clock, all those kids was cranky, grumpy, and they was tired. They was wore out. And I said, woo, poor things. They must really didn't think that through before they had these babies sitting in front of the computer for 8 hours. Clearly they did. But all right, I love you guys. To the moon and back. Peace, cake, peace, pie, and I'm out. Hey, good morning, good morning. It's Monday. Get up and make the best of it. You may not have everything you want, but long as you have mostly everything you need, that's all that matters. Take a self day. Take a staycation. Go and get you some fresh air, honey. Get up today and wake up and make up, okay? Because God is still good. God is still good. And God is still good. Hear my cry, oh Lord. A shelter unto me when my heart is overwhelmed. Lead me to the rock that's higher than I. Hear my cry, oh Lord. Hear my cry. When you can't say nothing else, ask God to hear your cry. Hear my cry, oh Lord.
Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes.
So I wanted to show y'all, look how beautiful she looks. I've had her for about 2 months, because I bought it in July. Mm-hmm. And then I just get her and try to put her up. But oh yeah, she's a banger for 2020. Human hair. And I got a couple of other. I got about three other human hair units that I found too. Okay. So I know I got the doobie. I'll be bringing her. But anyway, this is Wig Wednesday, girls. I love you guys. Today is August 26th, y'all. I love y'all. Follow my platforms. Beats by Glam. Beats by Glam. Beats by Glam. I love y'all.
1 hour later.